Right. And where have I got it? Oh yeah. Need to collect parts. Autumn leaves and gold beetles. Kill two mad wolves. Find all of the landmarks and find the proof. That shouldn't be difficult. Off-road one. I should probably go and see what those require. This way? Well, it's one of these. Azure Dragonfly, that's the only thing I'm missing. That's nice. Then again, I still need to gather more of those things for the... Yeah, now I'm low on those again. Oh well, no big deal. And more important, I wanted to... Yeah, map. Can I just... Oh yeah, I can just do that, can't I? Way one, quiet passage, okay. Yeah, I can just do that. That's convenient. Right, quests. Did anything require pathway one? For something. What are some leaves? And that's it. It's that way one. Oh, yeah, there is a that way, that way. Right, that's the other way it took that time. Right. Is it enough? Right, let's go this way this time. Blueheart's Spermancer. So we meet again! Mandy, not this guy again. Hi. Good, I see your level is now in an acceptable range. As if that one level would have made a big difference. However, your previous actions have not been forgotten. Being a cheater is bad as it is. But seeing a Spheromancer displaying such dishonest behavior, it breaks my heart.
What?
We spellmasters are a noble, yet unappreciated class. I can't allow a player like you to further damage our reputation.
Wait, you're a spellmaster too?
Why, of course! Don't you see my striking crimson outfit?
Oh! Pardon, I thought you were a traveler with all that green and pointy head.
It's my style! It's plain to see that fashion is beyond your grasp.
Sure!
Anyway, I'm talking to you, Blueheart Spellmaster.
Leah.
I challenge you to a duel!
Wait, what? Come on, we just started playing.
Of course I won't do it right here and now. Let's have our duel at the entrance of Bergen Trail. I'll test your skills properly to make sure you don't use any more dishonest methods.
Are you serious?
Do you accept, Blueheart Spellmaster? Good, I'll be waiting for you.
And he's gone. And off he goes again.
Are you sure it's okay to accept his challenge just like that?
Decor, it's your choice.
And let's make sure you're well prepared.
I want you to kick this ghost the ready.
Come on, let's try it. And I think that's all of them. Nothing over here. Oh, we can just cross them. Nice. Flaming bones! Okay. Yeah, I don't think I can cross that. Yet. But maybe I can cross from this side? It's possible, I guess. So, no. I total sometimes. What out on this? Oh, I need to kill those things. Ow. Yes, we do. It's an interesting rota dicho. Okay, no idea where this leads. Which means just... Oh, pathway 2, pathway 3... Right, quests... First of all, for data... Oh, I missed that tree. let's keep ranking of see just how much we can increase our... How do I actually use... I didn't start the chat. That's kind of important, right? Well, you know, the game's so amazing, I keep forgetting about it. Okay, that should help in case anyone wants to help me or something. Like, you know, with this tree. How do you use the auto sealer? I can look at it, but that's about it. Maybe I need to... Let's go back to Pathway 2. Maybe I need to find the sticky tree over here first. What's that? Oh, that's a person. Is this the one? Oh, stick tree. So I need to actually get up there. Which means... this way, I guess? Hmm. There we go.
Yay!
Oh, that was... Well, not like that dead anywhere. Okay, that's one of them. Promise me. It is nice that it does seem to point out when there's different ways out that you haven't found yet. Which means... there's another way out from here. It's over there. Let's actually go there, just out of curiosity. There could be more stuff! This way, right? No. This way. Which leads over here. Off-road one. So, I do think I needed to find something here. I can't quite remember what, though. And he's dead. I can... no, this way. Whee! There's it. Oh well, major raps! Okay, and with that... to battle! Oh, that's a new one. I didn't even know I was supposed to get that, but I'm complaining. Oh well. Yeah, map. This only has a way to the left, so I guess I'm going to the left. This place is off-road too. There's things here, right? I should remember to dodge, huh? Oh, rank B already. Doesn't seem to be any more to fight, though. Oh, never mind. Oh, hey. Okay. Yeah, that's one quest complete at least. This place is kinda huge, isn't it? Hi, then! Loot is always nice to get. Especially since this place seems kinda... Yeah, this game is kinda huge, isn't it?
I love it.
Lake. I think there was something I needed to do here. Oh. East of Obelisk. Is that a landmark? I think that's a landmark. Yep. Not sure what those are, but... Hey, trading! Spy set. Not sure when I got the Azure Dragonfly, but I'm not complaining. Oh wait, it said east, so... It's up there. Laser bridges! She does love laser bridges, doesn't she? That looks like a difficult jumping puzzle or something. caduca. Oh.
Oh, this buffalo's a rough in comparison, but still, feeling sort of bad about this.
Fine, I'll try to not kill as many cows.
Oh, hey.
Okay, first we need to find a way to that tree, which is... not from here. Seems like it's possible to arrive from pathway 3, maybe? Let's try that. Oh yeah, from there. Which means... go back here. That's a building of some kind. Okay. This way! Yeah! Okay, first one will go over here. Same as you! Which leaves... just the one in pathway 3. Lifting. Doesn't matter, it's loot. So let's go back out here. It's not pointing me anywhere this time. Oh wait, yes it is, it's pointing me. Right there in the middle. Which I can arrive to by... just this one, right? Yeah. Yeah, I can go around. That's a bit of a long ways. But it's not too hard to accomplish. Applying extract. Yay! I can just teleport here, probably. Actually,